doing is you. My friend, you there.
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child. I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here, to somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy?
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron. Shoot one off mine instead. I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
You got mine.
Good shot.
That was fun.
What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly.
Now is as good a time as any. Go for it!
He got it! Of course. Good shot, sir.
There it goes! Now I'll stand on one leg!
Me too! You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast! He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen!
Silence, you blackguard! Sir, shoot the wretch!
Ready? You're deranged. Shoot away, sir, my bottle and his brains, if you please.
At least I have brains.
Excellent! Fine shooting.
Over here, sir.
Be careful not to hit them. Oh, you boys, this is mighty dangerous.
Bravo!
Now do one while I hop. Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much.